Catching a ride up the mountain in Bolton Valley, skiers found it a little lacking in snow.
Pretty much everything you see around here, the folks that are skiing behind me, that's all on man-made snow.
It's enough to get in some runs, but on most Vermont mountains, you'll find fingers and skis crossed in hopes of a white Christmas.
We really just need to get some snow on the ground to start building the base, and then, you know, a couple feet would be ideal to really open some things up.
Only two of Bolton's 70 trails are open so far, but that hasn't kept enthusiasm down.
It was great. Pretty good snow for the first of the season.
Sam Post and his family were all smiles, making the most of a holiday trip.
We didn't see much snow up here, so we were expecting to have very little. So good to see some frosted tips on the mountain.
The hope is to see more of these boards off the racks and on the slopes next week as the big vacation time starts.
Our snowmakers have been working hard to open up top to bottom skiing so that we're ready for that post-Christmas rush.
Working to open some more lifts with a little help from Mother Nature and a positive attitude.
Enjoying yourself? Right on. That's what we like to hear. Have fun.
In Bolton, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.